I know, but the thing is, we've taken away all the things that can possibly have happened, so I suppose the only thing that's left, even though it seems really weird, must be the thing that did happen, in fact.
Snappily put.
Once you've ruled out the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be true.
What does that mean?